What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just filled this up last break of the night. It is a 2020 plus 2016 Panini Donruss Optic Baseball Dual Case Break 24 Box Doubleheader Break Random Teams Number 1. So again, 30 total spots. Everybody gets a random team in the MLB for both cases. And again, full case of 2016. Schwarber, Corey Seager, this Vlad prospect autos in here. And then 2020, all new in there. With all the new rookie classes there, Bo Bichette, Yordan Alvarez, Kyle Lewis, all the great prospects in there as well too. So good luck, guys. We just filled it. Dice roller. There's a customer name. So customers here from Christopher down to Nick. Last spot Mojo got those spots straight up. Then from Ryan down to Ryan from Prism 7 and 8 won those there. And then here are the teams here. Boom. Let's roll it. And we got a 3-3 six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Matthew Gomes, down to Jack. Six times here, teams. One, two, three, four, five, six. D-backs down to the Colorado Rockies. Matthew has the Diamondbacks. Steve with the Braves. Nicholas Stone with the Twins. Paul with the White Sox. Ryan, you have the Royals. Matthew with the Mets. Sarah with the Blue Jays. Nick, last ball mojo, Baltimore Orioles. Dustin with the Indians. Colin with the Brewers. Oliver, you have the Angels. Matthew with the Padres. Nick with the Mariners. Ryan, you have the Giants and the Cubs. Rhea with the Nationals. Ryan, you have the Cardinals. Nick with the Reds. Mary Lou, you have the Dodgers. Mike with the Red Sox. Colin, you have the Yankees. Mark, now with the Rangers. Ryan, you have the Rays. Matthew with the Astros. Colin with the Marlins. Tyler with the A's. Mary Lou with the Tigers. Christopher with the Pirates. Rick Thomas with the Phillies. And Jackie of the Colorado Rockies. So there you go. If anybody wants to trade, I'll give you guys a few minutes. What I'm going to start doing, though, is I'm going to start ripping the first case, which is 2016 Donruss Optic. So here it is, Donruss Optic 2016. Ripping that. The office is on. Rip six boxes at a time. So Pirates are for trade, Cards and Giants for trade. Nicholas is offering Orioles for Cardinals. Yeah, definitely pull up the checklist, guys. You guys can see, remember, it's two different years. And a lot of vets autographs in 2016 Optic, actually. not just rookies. I feel like there's more rookies and rated prospects autos in 2020 than in 2016. A lot more veteran autographs in 2016. So check it out. All right, Ryan denied that trade. Dustin saying Indians for trade. If anybody wants to trade the Indians, if not, I'm going to close it right now. Alright guys, so I'm going to rip 6 boxes at a time, and then we'll move on to the next 6. And for like hot boxes and stuff like that, I probably will stack up some of the numbered cards right here on the mat, and then we'll penny sleeve them at the end of the break, so that the video is not running for too long. And then I'll have a hit recap video and a separate video too. Yeah, this 2016 is a pretty strong Optic year, coming with veteran stuff, you know what I mean? Corey Seager, I think, is poised to have a really, really good season this year, you know, after being injured not too long ago and missing the whole season. Yeah, there's Mookie Autos in here too. Yeah, I have pulled up the checklist. I think I still have it here actually. Yeah, like autograph wise, there's some pretty good ones. Like, here's the checklist, guys. Old school, like, you know, there's like this Back to the Future. There's Adrian Beltre Dodger autographs. There's Adrian Gonzalez Red Sox. David Ortiz, Bill Buckner, Don Mattingly Yankees, Frank Thomas for the White Sox, Roberto Alomar, Ricky Henderson, Tulo, Cespedes, Oakland A's edition, Prince Fielder, Scherzer, Josh Donaldson, there's Griffey, that's right. Rizzo, Billy Hamilton, Clayton Kershaw, David Ortiz, David Price, Longoria, Garrett Cole for Pittsburgh, Jose Abreu, Bautista, Betts, Trevor Story. There's some good names in here. Trey Turner Raider rookies in here too. Max Kepler is a rookie in this as well. Luis Severino. Yeah, let's see. For the Baltimore Orioles, there's Jim Palmer autograph, so that's cool. Manny Machado base. Adam Jones. Jake Arrieta. Chris Davis. Cal Ripken. Darriel Alvarez is a rookie, and Jim Palmer, so yeah. Jim Palmer would be a nice one. We got Sano, Raider rookie. We got Steven Strasburg, number to 25. David Price. Caleb Cowart to 35. Hit a rookie. Auto. And John Lamb, 125 for Cincinnati. Nick. Kyle Schwarber rated rookie to 15. Back to the Future auto of Tim Wakefield for Boston. Do you have an autograph hot box already or what? I don't think we're supposed to be getting three autographs already. Tom Murphy for Colorado. Jack. Steven Piscotty for St. Louis to 199. Colin Rea to 125. San Diego, Matthew Gomes. St. Louis Chicken, the rookie is Kyle Schwarber. Brandon Drury, man, it looks like Trout. Next one. Kettle Marte. Josh Harrison for Pittsburgh. Tried to trade, couldn't trade Mojo. Eckhoff for Philly. Kyle Schwarber rated rookie, hollow. The famous San Diego Chicken to 199. You also know hollow. Hector Olivera, Tyler White, yeah, the chicken does have to be randomized, it's not affiliated with San Diego. I remember we used to do that. Nomar Mazara to 299. Yeah, the chicken has to be randomized. Luis Severino. Bird. Greg Bird. Number to 50. Trout Hollow. Henry Owens. There's Corey Seager. Aaron Nola. Max Kepler. Chris Bryant. And wow, out of 5 rated rookie, Aaron Nola. And his full name is Aaron Michael Nola. 3 out of 5. Who has Philly? Rick Thomas. Yes, he does, Jack. We have pulled his autograph out of this before, too. We ripped a ton of this back in the day, and I remember now the chicken. Barrios from Minnesota. Adam Eaton. There's Lopez. Paul Goldschmidt. Marcus. Alright, we got a hot box here. Bautista. Another Trout. Billy Burns. Cano. $2.99. Jock. Adrian Gonzalez. Aaron Nola. Brandon Phillips. AJ Reed for Boston. D. Gordon to 50. Brian McCann. Luke Roy. Scotty rated rookie to $2.99. Longoria. And to $99, Alex Dickerson. Jose Altuve. Box. Cano. RIP Jose Fernandez. And Stephen Piscotty, rated rookie for St. Louis. Trevor Story. Trey Turner, $2.99. Travis Jankowski for the Padres. And of Vlad, look at that, prospects, 61 out of 99. All right, last box, and then we'll open up the next six. Nolan Arenado. And Miguel Sano to 50. Rated rookie for Minnesota. Hunter Nicholas. Chicken again. And we'll just give away all that in one lot, okay? Corey Seager. Carlos Correa. Maybe that's a short print. It's the Roy short print, I think. That's what it is. Miguel Sano. Severino to 125. Alrighty, guys. There's six boxes. All right. Next six. All right, guys, remember, this is just the first case. Remember that. Second case of this is coming up. So I should be done with this at around the 45-minute mark or so, as I predicted. So, so we'll start the next case like around 11:45. So I should be done by like 12:30 or so, give or take 5-10 minutes. Because their win-loss record is better than everybody else's. Didn't the Cardinals get like 9 positive tests today too? I don't know, man. I just keep on telling people, like, I don't want to not have an NFL season this year. I think it'd be brutal to not have it for a whole year and have to wait for another year to pass. So I really think the NFL needs to try to do this bubble situation. Trust me, they got the money. They can do it. And hopefully the players decide that they want to do a bubble too. There's still plenty of time. You can postpone the season for a week or two. It's proven that the hockey bubble's working and the basketball bubble's working. I understand NFL has like 50 plus rosters on each side, plus coaches and staff, etc., etc., but I think they can do it if they really wanted to. Yeah, they could do something like that. I mean, look, you don't got to worry about postponing games because in the stadiums where these teams play, there's nothing else going to be happening there. There's no concert venues. There's no other sports being played there. They have their own arenas. It's not like hockey and basketball. So come up with, like, you know, 4 bubble situation type of deals across the United States, right? Yeah, maybe play all day. You know, maybe play all day on Saturday, Sunday, primetime games, Monday night, Thursday night, whatever, and just do something like that. I mean, I really don't see college football happening because guess what? Campuses aren't open. So what are you supposed to do? Open up the campus for these athletes for football and then what? Have people work there on campus for them? You know, it's just, I don't understand. It's not, I don't think college football is going to happen. But NFL has the opportunity still because, you know, it's their own league. Yeah, exactly. You know, maybe have like a maybe have like hubs like they do in Canada. You know, do it like that for the hockey. Have hubs. You're playing in there. And you're only going to those 4 places. Because it's proven it works. It's just, that's it. MLB, I think, proposed the bubble in Arizona or Florida for the MLB players. But the Players Association said, no, we don't want that. And now it's kind of biting them because you can't trust every single player if they're not forced to be in a bubble. You know what I mean? Like, it just can't. Who's to say that they went to go see a family member? A family member came over to their place. You know? So it's just, you got to do it that way if you really want the season to happen. Yeah. All I'm saying is that there is time to do a hub type of deal. Have a level situation. I think the NFL is just really banking on legit there being a vaccine in September or October. So that way the players can take it and feel more safe. But that's still not really going to happen, you know? Yeah, and this is the one thing. I don't want to be hearing, like, you know, what happens when Patrick Mahomes... See, this is my thing. What happens when a player like Patrick Mahomes or, you know, Rodgers, just a big quarterback or a big player like that, decides they're going to opt out on Thursday? Then what? You're still going to continue the season without Patrick Mahomes? You know, Lamar Jackson? What if those big players decide to opt out? You know? So my thing is that try to create a bubble type of situation. Maybe these players that opted out decide they do want to play or something like that, if you can work it out. But my thing is that, or the thing is that, what happens when Patrick Mahomes were to get COVID? You know, if something like that happens, then we'll have other teams and fans being like, "Oh, well, you guys only won because Patrick Mahomes wasn't playing, or you only won because Lamar Jackson got COVID, or we're missing our star running back due to COVID." You know, I mean, we're already getting that, right? For Patriots fans, they're like, "Well, if we lose, you know, it's because we lost like 8 players because they don't want to play during COVID." So it's like, Why even go through that? At that point, just cancel it. Alrighty, guys, Coolio. Next 6 boxes. Remember, this is just case 1, guys. Do not worry, we have a whole new case. Vlad. Mike Trout, another holo. Jonathan Gray to 35. Colorado. Ooh, and a Mike Trout numbered. How about that? 2 off the jersey number, 25 out of 299. Carlos Correa. Kepler. Trevor Story. Yurel Alvarez. Ooh, look at that. The 1 rated rookie auto you can get for Baltimore is right here. There you go. Nick, Last Ball Mojo. Thank you. DJ Gregorius to 50. Should be Yankees calling with that one. Rizzo, Back to the Future. Corey Seager, Hollow. Kelby Tomlinson. Greg Bird. Carlos Martinez for St. Louis. AJ Reed to 150. Another chicken. A-Rod out of 199. Garrett Cole, Hollow. Kenta Maeda. Pujols. Buster Posey. George Lopez from Milwaukee, or Jorge. A-Rod. Gregory Polanco for Pittsburgh. And Miguel Sano to 50 for Minnesota. Tyler Duffy from Minnesota. And Trevor Story, Raider rookie, 79 out of 199. Carl Edwards Jr. for Chicago. Cubs going to Ryan. And a Roy Sharp print, Carlos Correa. Manny Machado. Baltimore. To 50, George Lopez. Matt Kemp, Carlos Gonzalez. Jonathan Lucroy to 149. Ichiro to 199. Adrian Gonzalez to 99. This is a hot box right here, guys. Alex Dickerson for the San Diego Padres. Brandon Phillips for Cincinnati. D. Gordon from Miami to 299. Xander Bogaerts to 199. Mikel Franco for Philly to 299. An Anthony Rizzo autograph, 2 out of 15 for the Chicago Cubs. Ryan Harold with the Cubs. Starling Marte. Herrera, Evan Longoria for Tampa Bay, Jose Altuve, Jose Fernandez, 249 Giancarlo Stanton, Tom Murphy, Yasmani Tomas, Xander Bogaerts. Ooh, and out of 5, Johnny Bench. 5 out of 5. Masters of the game. Cincinnati. Winner Nick. It's a nice looking car. Donaldson. Is that jersey number 2? Damn. Redemption. Byung Ho Park, Raider rookie signatures red. Byung Ho Park. Minnesota Twins. How will drop? Kyle Ripken, 26 out of 149 for Baltimore. These are nice sets right there. And there you go. First case in the book. So if this was just this one case break, that would have been it. The good thing is that we still have another whole case. Thank you. Why do you say that for? I'm done after this, Jack. Joe will be doing hockey. Alrighty. /2020 now, guys. Trying to see if I can finish in time to get some of that In-N-Out vanilla milkshake. They usually close at 1, so I don't know if I'm gonna make it though. Guess we'll find out. I have to save it for tomorrow, I guess. Alright guys, all new case, 2020, Donruss Optic. All right, this is a hot box right here. Alright guys, sorry, I was just focusing on ripping these packs. Half case right here, six boxes. I know I have a prism, or sorry, a numbered parallel prisms. I don't know about the autographs, but there should be two of each in this case. Let's do it. Stained glass. Luis Robert, Richie Martin for Baltimore, Optic autographs, and Grulon for Philly, Raider rookie. Eloy Jimenez, Gavin Lux, Rico Garcia, Tyrone Taylor from Milwaukee. Oh. Well, here's a Bo Bichette, 33 out of 35. Look at that, beautiful. For Toronto, going to Sarah. Forrest Whitley, Zach Collins. The Chicago White Sox. Bryce Harper to 76 for Philadelphia. Jalen Davis for San Francisco. Anthony Rendon, Nolan Arenado to 199, Brendan McKay, there you go, so you can use it at the end. Alright. Ronald Acuna Jr. to 75. Royce Lewis, 1 out of 50. Raider prospects for Minnesota. Aaron Seville. We got Willie Calhoun to 125. Alright, we got a hot box here out of 150. Joey Votto. Pete Alonso to 76. Brock Burke. Brea to 100. Shohei Ohtani. Mookie to 150. Luis Robert. Aaron Judge to 60. Clayton Kershaw to 150. Zach Gallen. Mike Soroka to 100. Jordan Yamamoto. Miami going to Colin Carpenter to 199. Christian Yelich to 125. Luis Robert Mythical. Anthony K to 100. Charlie Blackman to 199. Gleyber Torres, Ramon Laureano to 35, Jordan Yamamoto to 199, Gavin Lux to 100. Yeah, he tore his Achilles today. Alright, so these ones will be penny stick 2 at the end just to go along with the break. Shed Long for Seattle. Nick with Seattle Mariners. Jason Dominguez, Raider prospects. Kyle Lewis, Hollow. Mythical, little Hollow. Luis Robert. Ramon Laureano. Aquino. Justin Dunn, Casey Mize, Bolaños for San Diego, and Gavin Lux, autograph for the Dodgers going to Mary Lou. Shut rookie there. Mike Trout, 24 out of 125. Tyrone Taylor. Milwaukee, Hollow, Raider rookie. Dazza. Wander Franco. Marco Gonzalez to 125. Alright, 3 boxes and then we'll go on ripping the next 3. John Means to 1. For Baltimore to 150. Such to 75. Anthony K to 99. Autograph for Toronto. Eloy Jimenez to 60. Willie Castro to 100. Nelson Cruz to 100. We got Fernando Tatis to 35. That's a nice one. Ronald Hernandez or Ronaldo Hernandez for Tampa Bay. Ryan Harold, Miguel Cabrera to 125. Kettle Marte to 125. Daza to 125. Manny Machado to 100. And more color Mike Trout, 11 out of 100. Kyle Lewis to 199. Nolan Arenado to 150. Nico Hornier to 35. Anthony Rizzo to 125. Zach Collins. Easton to 75. Buster Posey to 60. Bradley. Shohei Ohtani to 76. Donnie Walton to 125. Mythical Pete Alonso. Randy Arozarena for St. Louis. Nolan Arenado. Jose Altuve. Jason Dominguez. Junior, Javier Baez to 199. Brandon McKay, Raider rookie. Paul Goldschmidt. Bobby Wood Jr. Trent Grisham. Alrighty. Last box here, and then we'll go with the next six boxes, guys. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Joey Votto. Pete Alonso. Josh Donaldson. Kyle Lewis. It's just a base, but still Kyle Lewis. Seattle. What a Nick. Jason Dominguez is add up, don't they? If that's someone said they were like $30 on release day. I'm sure they dropped down, but maybe $5-$10 still. All right, next six boxes, guys. Really? 15 to 25? Good God damn. Not bad, not bad. There you go, Colin. Alright, let's just do three for now. Then we'll go with the next three. Well, Panini was the smart decision to actually start adding rated prospects in here, you know, because it just brings so much more value. Like, all of us wanted Jason Dominguez Bowman first, but hey, maybe I'll get his rated prospect his first time in Panini, right? And that's why the value still stays up. And maybe no autographs, you know what I mean? But if there is, cool. But if not, at least you can create a rainbow probably with colors. I don't know if Jason has autos in this, though. I mean, if he does, great, but I don't... Does he? Oh, he does. I haven't seen one. Have we pulled one of these? I haven't seen any. The only thing Dominguez is that the highest I pulled was, like, I think, hollow. Alright, well, let's pull one. I mean, you already got like 3-4 Dominguezes so far. Let's get some more, maybe some color and some auto. Thank you. three, guys. Let's go to the next three. Aquino to 199. Sheldon News for Oakland. Jake Fraley to 76. Joe Adell, hollow. Zach Collins, hollow. Bichette, hollow. Gavin Lux, hollow, damn. Cody Bellinger to 100. And 5 out of 20 of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. autograph highlights. That's awesome. Sarah with the Blue Jays. At that, it's the 75. Jordan Yamamoto. And 8 out of 10. Gleyber Torres. There you go. Francisco Lindor. Brock Burke. And Michael Bias. Kenzie Gore, Paul Goldschmidt to 75. Joey, did you place an order? There's still not an order in here. Remember we talked about this earlier? You might have placed an order for Case Break, not Batman.com. Didn't place an order for Batman.com. Brandon McKay. Marcus Siemens. Travis Demeritt. Quang. No, it's 150. Dylan Cease to 99. Ooh, and a green 2 out of 5, Mike Trout. Very nice. There you go. Alrighty, 3 more, guys. All right, we made it, guys. Lost 3 boxes. I'm at 1 hour and 28 minutes. So I should be done within the next 10. Pre-game warm-up for Friday morning with all the tops chrome. Yeah, right. Dude, when it comes to like that, dude, I probably won't hang. I mean, drinking wise, I'll be okay, but I'll just get tired. I know, yeah, if we start early, I'll be dead by then. But we gotta start late. If you want me to stay up late. I don't stay out as long as I used to in my early 20s. I can't believe it, I'm already pushing later 20s. So I gotta start the day late to stay up late. Alright, last three boxes, guys. Lewis Thorpe. Michael Bias. Yo, what's going on, man? Albert Alzole, Matt Chapman to 125, Bobby Witt Jr. Christian Yelich, Tony Gonsolin, Alec Bohm to 50, okay, Joe, So what do you want a refund or something? Sam Hillier. Bubba Chat. Brian Anderson to 125. No, Joe, I haven't done any breaks that you bought into. I'm done for the night, actually. Nothing else is filled. So, I think the breaks you'll get into, that you got into, will break tomorrow, actually. So Joe should be here like around 1 o'clock in the next 12 hours, actually. Miguel Cabrera. No problem. Zach Gallen. I don't know. Actually, is it? Is this you, man? Fernando Tatis to 50. Yeah, so 1 p.m. Pacific. So for you, it'll be like 4 Eastern. All right, last box, guys. Bobby Bradley to 35. Kettle Marte. Manny Machado. Solak. And Eagle Hornet to 125. Daza. And there you go, guys. At 1 hour and 37 minutes later, the mixer is complete. Oh, the doubleheader dual case break. So, in a separate video, guys, I'm going to come up with a little hit recap. But it was a really, really nice break, guys. These will all be penny sleeved and top loaded as well, guys. Appreciate it. We'll come up with a little hit recap video in a separate video. But this was 2016. 2020 Donruss Optic Baseball Dual Case 24 Box Break RT number 1. Appreciate it, guys.